Hey, what's good, y'all? It's your boy, Sant. And I'm back with another video, man. Tonight, we're going to be reacting to not NCT U, but NCT 127. Apparently, there's like a bunch of these people, a bunch of NCT members, which I'm wondering, like, why? This one is sticker, recommended by this person right here. I mean, I like NCT U because of its 90s love. I really appreciated that. I mean, even though I'm not like, yes, I was born in 98, but I'm not really like a 90s baby like that. But you can still appreciate the 90s, you know, I still do. So it was definitely very nostalgic. And honestly, even though it's not the same group, I'm still expecting some good music from them. And if you have a request, feel free to DM me or you can put it down in the YouTube comment section below. I usually handle the ones there. Message to me the DMs first, then I get to the comments later. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, man. Anyways, let's get right into the video, man. I'm such an idiot. I haven't even pressed the play button. I'm over here thinking, bro. Okay, first of all, when did they get my recording of me playing the recorder from middle school? Hold up now. Oh, okay. Oh, what is? God damn, bro. I know you have no problem with getting girls. Who's that guy? Come on. Look at that face. Look at that perfect jawline, too. He be getting all the girls. It's like no problem for this guy. Let's be on him like stickers. I wonder if that's what this song's about. What is the theme of this? Why'd you bite your lip? Oh. Oh. It's the whistle. Baby. Oh. Who is this man? Who is this? I felt that. You gotta go back. I like his. How he just came. Baby. Baby. Your voice, bro. Oh, that was that. Oh, that synchronization was all. This is definitely one of those songs. I feel like, here's the thing, the whistle is like, it feels so out of place. Like, you could have at least gotten like a clarinet or something. This is a recorder. You can't fool me. This is a recorder. I know what a recorder sounds like. To all my people that played a recorder, was it Hot Buns? Was one of the songs we played like in elementary school or something? Look at these vocals. Oh, yeah. Footwork. Yes, sir. You said, I don't even know how did he do that shit. Good again. Yes. That baby hits different. Okay. Here's the thing. They really, he could have killed that, but why are they? This is, you're probably gonna hate me for this. And I know, by the whole, I had a conversation with someone about auto-tune. And I'm gonna say it again for this person. He, maybe, you know, auto-tune is, has benefits, but dang, man. I bet his voice sounded better naturally, man. They should have, I don't know. When a dog is getting more views and fame than you, you know you just... Look at him. Look, he laughing in my face. Oh. Oh, that kick. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Bro, it definitely grows on me, man. Okay. With this deep voice, I see you. Nigga, come on, bro. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Roll up to the party, yes, sir. Yo, this is a good one, bro. I don't know the theme of this music video at all. SM, good God, bro. I swear each one of them understood the assignment. They like did the review, then they turned, no, they did the review, they did the extra credit, then they turned it in. They didn't even get 100. They got like 105. They're one of those people, man. This song was, hey, the vocals were crazy on this one. NCT 127, man. Y'all, like, y'all took like a weird ass, I'm sorry, probably can't even hear me. Y'all probably took like the most weirdest sounding beat with a recorder as a sample and made a masterpiece out of it. The vocals, oh God. I don't even know how to describe like the genre. Like, you could probably say neo, R&B, salsa, I don't know. What would you call this genre? I guess just NCT 127. This was, like I said about the, like, I'm not gonna, like I said, and I said this about BTS. I bet you, you see, and I bet you if I react to their live, I bet they sound so good naturally. And it's just like, yes, auto-tune can be necessary. But I mean, like if you have to use it that much, you know, it's, there's a thing of, you know, I'm all about balance, man. Balance is key. You know, sometimes it's okay, you know, especially when they're singing like this, like vocally, man, like you definitely need to, especially, you know, like with the voice cracks or like the straining. But, you know, voice cracks and straining is natural, you know, not everyone can sing like, I don't know, I can't think of an example because everybody strains and has voice cracks, you know. But they still killed it though. They didn't disappoint with this at all, man. They didn't disappoint, whether it's with the rap, the singing, man, the choreography, man. They Y'all stay breezy, man. Peace.